you ever wondered what goes into making a beautiful classic car and pinup photo shoot, the kind you see in magazines, the kind you see in calendars, today we're doing it.
Pinup modeling and cars are so synonymous. I feel like a little trophy next to the car.
You might be surprised how many talented people it actually takes to put on a photo shoot. We have a photographer, Mitzi Valenzuela. We have models.
Well, hello, how are you doing today? Oh, look at us, you wore the same thing I did.
So we changed models. Now Heather is shooting her solos.
When choosing a pinup pose, make sure to show only the things you want to show and not the oopsie-daisy.
We're just keeping classic cars alive here.
My favorite thing about being a pinup model, anytime I get to dress up and pinup and take some photos, it's going to be a good day.
We need the women of classic cars, the enthusiasm.
That is my new car. How cool is that?
Shout out to the ladies of the classic car world, and shout out to everybody who's doing their job preserving the history of these beautiful machines.